There she blows.
Oh, that's what she said. Anyway, what's going on, guys? My name is Frost, bringing you guys another gameplay commentary here. Playing on Dome. Again, playing on Dome. That's really nothing new. And, yeah, using the M4A1. Switch it up a little bit. Never brought you an M4 gameplay here in a while. And before I get started, anything I want to talk about, I just want to take this moment to just give a quick shout-out to my boy, iEvilController. Yeah, you're going to be helping out a lot, buddy. And, yeah, thank you so much for that. He's, if you guys don't know him, link is in the description. Go check him out. He's a really cool commentator. He's going to be giving me an opportunity to upload to his channel. So I'd like to formally take that time to thank him right now. So, thank you, man. And you're going to be helping me out a lot. And, yeah, he retweeted one of my videos on Twitter, obviously, as I said, retweet, and I got two new subscribers within like the first 5 minutes or something. It was pretty cool. So, thank you, EvilController. Thank you. Now, yeah, this gameplay right here. Before I get into anything, I want to talk about. I just want to talk about the gameplay real quick. Hopefully, you guys don't mind. This gameplay right here, using the M4 with, I believe, Pred, Reaper, and Pavlo. This is actually almost a triple Pavlo gameplay. You guys will see what I mean by almost here in a little bit. It was kind of disappointing at the time because I was really close to getting that triple Pavlo, and I would have got a lot more kills. I think I would have broke like 50, maybe even 60 kills. But this is only a 46 kill gameplay. But if I got that third Pavlo, I might have been able to do some work. But oh well, what can you do? Now, what I wanted to talk about real quick, I made a video the other day. As you guys know, it was Moab Monday, and there was an MSR Moab, okay? Now, this guy named Blondines, I've known him for a while, he's been one of my subscribers. I don't like to upset my subscribers, but for some reason, I upset him when I said he wasn't running around just bullshit quickscoping. You can go look at that quote in the video, if you guys want to, link is in the description to that vid. And I called it bullshit quickscoping because of a couple of reasons, okay? First of all, before I get into the couple of reasons, I just wanted to say quickly, I wasn't stupid, okay? I know he quickscopes sometimes. I said he wasn't just quickscoping. Bullshit quickscoping, okay? I said just. He wasn't just. I thought I got that point across pretty good, but apparently not, because you thought I was stupid and I didn't see the quickscoping, but I did. So, what this was basically about, like, the reason why I called it bullshit quickscoping, and I don't want to offend any of you quickscoping, quickscopers out there, because, I mean, it's your thing, okay? But when it comes to quickscoping, don't talk down to me, alright? That's really all I'm saying, because, Before I was Element of Frost, some of you guys from my old channel might remember this, but my name was MBGZ Quickscope, okay? I mean, I can't really get any more trier than that. And everybody that's was in NBGZ, wow, would completely know what I'm talking about, okay? We were a quickscoping clan, alright? We just used to run around, search and destroy, just quickscope the shit out of everyone, and we used to have fun doing it. Until I realized that when you quickscope, it's completely unrealistic. And they were supposed to make this game as realistic as possible. And I get that it's Call of Duty. I know that it's a video game. But, I mean, still. Realistically, you're not supposed to be able to pull up a 25-pound sniper rifle towards your face to scope in. And just for like a millisecond, a fraction of a second, just be able to snipe someone like that. Okay, the auto-aim is complete bullshit. It just auto-aims right to your target. And yeah, I know, everybody says on PC that you don't do it with auto-aim, and I believe you. Okay, congrats, alright? But still, you're not supposed to be able to pull up a 25-pound sniper rifle towards your eye in order to get a kill that quickly, okay? A sniper is not supposed to do that. A sniper is supposed to, I guess, is what you guys call camping, but it's not really camping, it's actual sniping. Okay, so a sniper is supposed to take position to cover your teammates back, do some recon, everything like that. Just they try to help out your team from long range, okay? They're not supposed to be running around aiming down their sight faster than a handgun, okay? That's not what they're supposed to be doing. I just wanted to get that point across real quick because no offense to Blondines, but he's sitting here criticizing the shit out of me for calling it bullshit quickscoping, which it realistically is. And you're really not supposed to go around. And I know quickscoping is completely different than trickshotting, but I know about trickshotting too. Okay, I was in a clan called Jolt, for fuck's sakes. I made the clan. And yeah, we were a bunch of fucking tryhards going for clips and shit when we didn't even have PBRs. And right here, you see why I didn't get my triple Pavlo gameplay right there. He killed me a couple off. That kind of sucked, but... yeah, when it comes to quickscoping, guys, just don't think I know nothing about it, because previously, before Element of Frost, I was a quickscoper, I was a trickshotter, I was everything that you guys are probably right now. And Blondines, if I offend you by saying that, I do apologize, but that's just my opinion, and I'm sorry to say, but we're entitled to all of our opinions, so, and yeah, that's just my opinion on sniping now after all that time of just running around in MW2 and just truck shotting the hell out of everyone today. Alright, I don't know why I said that. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this gameplay. I'm really hoping you guys enjoyed. I'm going to be getting ready for that Evil Controller gameplay submission. I'm going to submit that here in a couple days. So if you guys want to see that when it's up, put a link in the description. I'll probably make a link vid too if you guys want to go check it out on his channel. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this gameplay commentary. I'm really still trying to work on my commentary. That's what Evil Controller suggested me to do. So that's what I'm trying to do. And I'm trying to not stutter on my words as much as I always do. And I know I do, because I'm a stutter and I'm a retard. Next commentary I'm gonna put up is gonna be kind of... well, it's not gonna really be an update vid, but I just want to tell you guys about a few things that's going on in real life. And has to do with my graduation and everything like that, which is coming up here in 2013, June. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that next vid. And yeah, if you feel like I deserve it, hit me up with a like on the way out the door, and that'd be greatly appreciated. Salute to you. Check the outro, and I'm out.